to move you guys. Let's see. There. I'll just hold it. I don't know how guys do it. I mean, everybody does it kind of a little different. I treat the top and the bottom first, like separately like that, and then hit the middle, because you can load it on the top and that way you know the top's good, so you don't gotta mess with it, but you don't have to worry about it running into like the gutter, you know, because it's at the top. So that's how I like to do it. And I just put like just a little bit on the bottom, you saw. And I'll cascade over it twice like that, you know. And then when I do this middle section, I do it relatively light, you know? I'm not trying to bleach the whole world here. Uh-oh. I usually don't film when I do this, and the last thing I want to do is interfere with something on the roof, so I need to be a little careful here, and I'm going to end up having to fix that now. I don't film very much. I mean, I do a lot of jobs. This is job 3 of the day, and I did a huge house and window cleaning, but this one I just felt like filming, so I thought, why not? So then I'll hit these big sections like so. I'm not used to working with one hand, so don't judge me too much. I'm trying to watch the camera and do it all at the same time, and I'm not used to that. That there's nothing over the side, so it's kind of nice. So then I'll touch up those spots a little bit. Now what I'll do is just a wide fan, you know, from a ways away. A couple times back and forth. Oh, stupid thing. And it's super cold out. That's why, you know, I see a lot of these videos and these guys, cleaners, like light right up white and stick on the roof, and they act like they're King Kong. But you try cleaning a roof when it's this cold, and it just doesn't do the same thing. So it's not as cool to watch, but. Gets the job done still. So we'll kind of leave that sit here for a minute, and then I'll touch up these few places. So we got a little light in here. It's looking a lot better at this front side here. Touch it up a little bit. Get a little bit light in there. Hit that a little bit. Hit these trees and stuff with Agent Halt, but she's pretty dry now, so have to be a little careful, and then hit them when I'm down with the water. But so I got this tree right here. So what I'll do, and I don't like to do this always, but I'm not too worried about this amount of runoff because I really haven't gotten any other. And I don't want to hit that tree, so what I'll do is just that. That way you don't get any overspray on the tree, but yet you still can treat those areas nice. And here I'll just come back up and I'll spray up against the roof like that. You see that? It's all about your angles, doing stuff like that. And here you don't got nothing. So you know you're good. Few light spots here and there. So it's looking pretty good. I mean, it's hard to tell when you're not here, but I just know that some of these areas, I hit them, just hit them again, and by the time I'm done, they'll pretty much look good, but I'm not too concerned about those little areas. I know that those will pretty much disappear. Hit them, touch them up, like this one. It's a little darker there. And that's something you gotta be a little bit concerned about. So, looking pretty good. This is a little precautionary here. Treat that stuff. That one's looking good. Looks different on camera, but I know that the rest will clean up nice and we'll be good to go. Get this edge a little bit. I want to hit this little spot right here. There you go. What do you think? Pretty good. all that all. And I don't know what the deal is with this. I don't know. It's almost like something went down with the roof. Why there's that spot there that's kind of just is what it is. So there you have it. Roof cleaned. That's how we do it. And yeah, she's looking good. So now what I'll do here, my trusty ball valve, I'll hit that. Boom. And then I will lower that beast down. Shit. There we go. We'll have to check back on this one at some point, a couple weeks, let it do its thing. I know these people, they should get a little, look at that. Need to caulk those. So, there you have it. That's how we do it.